Following some breaking news overnight here at the live desk in Massillon, a van crashes into a pole and police find the man inside shot in the chest. This is a look at the corner of Walnut Road and Taylor Street Southwest. The victim was taken to the hospital. We are making calls to learn more about his condition. Police think the incident may have started at a nearby Boys and Girls Club, and we spotted them searching that area. A violent